between wishing for stuff and making it happen. There's a whole long list of intelligent things that we can respond to this set of circumstances with. You know, we need to be out there actively fixing our civilization, reforming the way we do our farming and our commerce and our schooling and our trade, and building our cities and designing our homes and our buildings and all the things that are necessary. High-toned environmentalists, and to an individual, they are absolutely preoccupied
near where I work, and I can...
Suburban sprawl is a living arrangement with no future.